Hey guys, it's Nick, and in this video, I'm going to teach you the best ways to make your shoes smell better.
Guys, starting it off in a particular order is the tea bag method. This method just involves you sticking a tea bag into your shoes, and it'll absorb all of the bad smells and all the smells in there, and replace it with this tea smell. And you just want to leave that tea bag in there until you wear the shoe the next time. And yeah, it'll take the smell right out of that shoe. Alright guys, on to the second method in keeping your shoes smelling nice is the sneaker balls. You can get these at like Dick's, Ross, Walmart for like $5 for like a 6-pack. And all you want to do is twist it down so that you can see the ball inside and leave it in your shoe overnight, and it'll take away all the smells and replace it with good shoe ball smells. Third way in keeping your shoes smelling nice is using some kind of shoe freshener. This is the kind of freshener that won't like make your feet hurt or sting or anything. And you just want to spray like one or two squirts in there, and it'll take all away all the bad smells. And it's supposed to eliminate all the bad smells and just replace it with a nice force field odor.
Alright guys, now on to the third method on taking the smell out of your shoes is the hair dryer and dryer sheet method. So for this, all you need is a hair dryer and a dryer sheet and a rubber band or a hair tie. And just place the dryer sheet over the hair dryer and put the rubber band over the nozzle like this. And you just want to turn it on to the high setting and put it inside of your shoe for a few seconds. And it'll release all the dryer sheet smell into the shoe. And that should make the shoe smell a lot better. I hope you enjoyed this video on how to make your shoes smell better. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, I'm out. So high burn tree smoke chloro. Feel till they can't feel shit. Face this 15 hits on this L.